I'm pretty sure the cat
retreat has been around a long time.
Yeah.
We do begin tonight with the catastrophic flooding in the Northeast. Vermont under a state of emergency tonight. Some of the worst flooding in nearly 100 years.
The governor of Vermont, Phil Scott, now declaring an emergency for the entire state.
Tonight, raging rivers. From record-breaking storms bringing new danger to millions.
Yeah, life-threatening flash flooding is ongoing now in central Vermont, heading into northern portions of the state.
Hey, Brittany! Hey, Brittany!